Let me get this straight, Bergdahl gets no jail time? Robert Baldry, Bo, Bergdahl has finally received his punishment. On November 3, 2017, a military court ruled that Bergdahl will not serve any jail time for his desertion, but rather be dishonorably discharged from the military, his rank lowered, and pay a fine of $1,000 from his salary during a period of 10 months. But Bergdahl gets no jail time? Most everyone knows the basic points of the Bo Bergdahl saga. He left his post in Afghanistan and was captured by the Taliban. Based upon his last letter to his parents, wherein he called his battalion commander a conceited old fool. The U.S. Army the biggest joke the world has to laugh at. ND said. I am ashamed to be an American. After these comments, did anyone really doubt that he deserted his post as well as the Army? In December 2015, General Robert Abrams reaffirmed Bergdahl be tried by a general court-martial for his actions based on two charges. One count of desertion with intent to shirk important or hazardous duty. And one count of desertion with intent to shirk important or hazardous duty and one count of misbehavior before the enemy by endangering the safety of a command, unit or place. Then, ignoring the policy that the U.S. does not negotiate with terrorists, President Obama brought Pau Bergdahl home in exchange with five Taliban terrorist prisoners being detained at the Guantanamo Bay, Cuba, prison facility. As President Trump often said, this was a bad deal. That was an easy comment when one considers that six soldiers died while searching for the deserter. But Bergdahl got on jail time? You're kidding, right? The potential punishment for his crimes was life in prison. Let's get this straight, this was two sides of a coin, heads, life in prison, tails, no jail time. I guess the judge flipped the coin and got tails. What a crock. One Vietnam veteran, Lieutenant Colonel retired, helicopter pilot with multiple tours commented. This is a complete miscarriage of justice. He should have gotten 20 to life also. Seems like Obama still has sway with the military he promoted. Most veterans agree with his comment. Six deaths with no just punishment? This is not military justice. It is totally unbelievable that this deserter traitor got away with it.